Hey all, welcome to another video, and today just got a quick one on showing you how to unbind the Hik-Connect app from your Hikvision DVR or NVR. So what does unbind exactly mean? Okay, let me give you an example. For example, you've been given a DVR or an NVR from an old business, and you've inherited the business, and the old owners still have access to the account, and we want to make sure that they don't. Or another example is that you've given the app access to someone, and you don't want them to have it anymore, and you just want to make sure that no one has any access, and you want to start again with a brand new account. Okay, so these are the ways to do it. Or obviously you were trying to add an account and you realize that someone has already added an account. Okay, but you're the DVR holder. Okay, so let's show you how to do that. There's two methods we're going to show you. The first one is just using the DVR, the NVR monitor, just through the using a mouse and the monitor. Okay, pretty straightforward, but this only works on really DVRs made in the last couple of years. Okay. So any older DVRs, okay, I'm going to show you a method how to do that using the PC and a little bit of software from Hikvision called SADP tool. Okay, really straightforward. It's a short video, so hopefully now you shouldn't have any problems getting on the app. All right, and if you do have forgotten your NVR DVR password, which is going to be needed, I'm going to show you how to reset that as well in the link below. So check that out too if you need the help there. All right. Thanks for watching. Catch you in a sec. Okay, so to unbind the DVR from the DVR, obviously you will need to know the password. Okay, so we're on our DVR now and we're going to go unbind it. So to do this, we click on the system icon at the top, left click on this cog icon. Okay, and at the left, we go to network. So here under network, we have advanced, click on advanced, and now we have these tabs at the top: email, platform access, more settings. We click on platform access and we have a nice little unbind button here. Okay, so we're going to unbind the account. So this will, you know, have no associated accounts that can access your CCTV. Okay, so we just put in our password, CCTV 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Go next. Unbinding. Obviously, guys, don't forget you have to be online to do this. If you're not online, you won't be able to unbind it. And now it is unlinked. Okay, so we just safe side, click on apply. And now if you are struggling and you can't get it online, I'll leave a link below how to get it online. But now you can go ahead and add the app again, and for more help on adding the app, check out the link below. But now if you don't have this feature here, we're going to go now to the PC and show you how to unbind it for the older DVRs. All right, catch you in a sec. Okay, so now we're going to show you how to remove app access using the PC. So we're going to unbind the app from the recorder. For those of you who do not have that feature on your DVR, or you don't have access to your DVR, we're going to do it through the PC. So you're going to need a little bit of software called SADP tool from Hikvision. It's really a bit of easy software to use. So just Google SADP tool or SADP tool Hikvision. We'll leave a link below, and then just go click on download, and we're going to go ahead and install it. Luckily, I've went ahead and downloaded a copy just before, so let's go ahead and install it. Okay, we can cancel this download. So just double click on the icon and then click on yes, and we're just going to run it quickly. Okay, so here we go. So we just click on I agree, next, select your language, install. Okay, enable auto check for upgrade. Yeah, might as well. Okay, so now it automatically scans all the devices on the network. So we're going to now select our DVR or camera we want to reset the app access to, unbind, and let's just use our DVR that we usually use, and let's go ahead and do that. So So for example, we click up here, we select this first DVR, or we select the other one, and we click on Unbind. Okay, so it's going to ask you for your administrator password. If you don't know the password, you're going to get a lot of problems, but I will leave a link below how to reset the password. And then we put in this code that is here. So we go 4R98, confirm, Unbind successful. Okay, so now we have unbound our DVR through the PC, and now you can go ahead and add the app again through the method you please. Okay, so there's different ways to add the app, link below like usual. So thanks for watching, guys. Hopefully this helps you, a couple of you guys out now getting on the app. So catch you on the next one. Thank you, bye.